very disappointed, to be sincere, todo most of the things iretwa racist street ine ite address etwe, but now netrona there are those fights in between the DP and the President of the Republic of Kenya.
It is imperative to restore respect within our leadership and to rein in the arrogance of those who seek to undermine the office of the Deputy President. Allowing this disrespect to continue only serves to escalate political tension within our nation. It will be messy, noisy, smoky, and with casualties.
Na neturenda kumenyithia atongoria itu mabururi atongoria twathurire na kura nyingi muno ati angikorwo ni mabangite piyo na makona wega rigathi wa gacagu ndego kwa gitongoria eta deputy president thini wa bururi uyu witu wa Kenya. Nitukuria nginyagia president witu akorwo akiuma giteni kiu giake nigetha tucokere kithurano. Ibande twenacio na no tukuthi na mbere nginya kuria youth makwa makioya ibande.